firmament.
You are playing the second round, your opponent is playing the first round. Do you feel that gives you a little bit of an edge?
Hopefully, we'll see.
And we're looking forward to it. Good luck. Well, Maria, you won a lot of tournaments, but is it still something special to come back to the same place as defending champion?
It always brings back very nice memories, and being the defending champion, I'm really looking forward to going out there and playing.
Roger Federer once said, before first rounds, he always feels slightly anxious because he's not 100% sure where his game is. How do you feel about first rounds?
Yeah, I'm always excited to start the tournament, and it's almost like enough practice weeks, just go out and get ready to play matches.
Good luck out there. Thank you. Please welcome Lucie Safarova, Czechia, and Maria Sharapova.